prime factorization of 8288 is, to do prime factorization, first we should frame it in this way. 8288 This is your step 1. Next, in this number, last digit 8 even, so take 2. First number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 4s 8. The other number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1s 2. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 4s 8. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 4s 8. Now the last digit 4 even, so take 2. First number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2s 4. The other number 1 smaller than 2, so 2 numbers 14. Always remember, whenever you are taking 2 numbers, compulsory put 0. Now 14, when do we get 14 in 2 table? 2 7s 14. The other number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2s 4. Now last digit 2 even, so take 2. First number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1s 2. This 0 as it is down. The other number 7, a number close to 7 in 2 table is 2 3 6. 7 minus 6 1 1 carried forward 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2 6 12. Now last digit 6 even, so take 2. First number 1 smaller than 2, so 2 numbers 10. Whenever you are taking 2 numbers, compulsory put 0. But 0 at the starting does not count. So no need to write 0 at the start. Anywhere else you are taking 2 numbers, compulsory put 0. Now 10, when do we get 10 in 2 table? 2 5s 10. The other number 3, a number close to 3 in 2 table is 2 1s 2. 3 minus 2 1 1 carried forward 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2 8 16. Now last digit 8 even, so take 2. First number 5, a number close to 5 in 2 table is 2 2s 4. 5 minus 4 1 1 carried forward 11. A number close to 11 in 2 table is 2 5s 10. 11 minus 10 1 1 carried forward 18. When do we get 18 in 2 table? 2 9s 18. Now last digit 9 not even, so not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. What I mean is 2 plus 5 plus 9, we get 16, and 16 is not divisible by 3. So this number also not divisible by 3. Next prime number 5. Last digit is neither 0 nor 5, so this is not divisible by 5. Next prime number 7. Let us check divisibility by 7 here. A number close to 25 in 7 table is 7 3 is 21. 25 minus 21 4 4 carried forward 49. When do we get 49 in 7 table? 7 7 is 49. No number has been left out, so this is divisible by 7. So 7 here. And here we should write this number 37. Now we have 37. 37 is a prime number, so 37 ones 37. So we got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 8288 is the product of these numbers. That is 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 7 into 37. This is the prime factorization of 8288.